suggested penalty area. It's towards Agger, and then touched it. Daniel Agger to break the deadlock 9 minutes before half-time with his first Premier League goal since April. And he had a good run at this, good powerful header. Henderson swung a leg at it, didn't make any contact. That put off defender and goalkeeper on the line. And Liverpool are 1-0 up through their captain of the day, Daniel Agger.